is BC and Perry here. We are so excited to be making another video. We wanted to make something just to update you on what we've been up to, what we're doing, and what we have planned next.
So we just got back from the trip and it was a huge success. It really, really exceeded our expectations. We talked to thousands of people, we heard incredible stories, and we just wanna first and foremost say thank you guys for supporting us and being a part of this amazing community.
The heartbeat of how Perry and I started this whole journey was we tell stories of organizations all around the world, and travel has had such an impact on being able to look at our culture from a different perspective. Like, the whole Traveling Good tour was based off our travels around the world. So one of the big reoccurring themes on this whole US trip, as we visited 25 different cities and hundreds of organizations, was purpose. We kept hearing founders and CEOs of nonprofits and even companies that kept on leading towards what their purpose was and a story that was much bigger than themselves that they got to be a part of. And so Perry and I just got to like dive into like this wisdom and this culture and this conversation, and we want to dive deep with you guys on what purpose means and transcend the wisdom that we got from these people into you. Travel has always been the core piece of who we are and what we do, and so we are so excited to announce the next thing the Traveling Good is rolling out is something called a purpose trip.
So we are planning a 10-day trip to Kenya in August, and we are taking 10 of you guys. This is an extremely exciting trip. There's so much that's going into it. You can look at all the details on the website. We're going on a safari. We're camping with the Maasai tribe out there. It's like a once-in-a-lifetime experience. It's all under the umbrella of talking about purpose and exploring purpose. We're gonna be leading workshops and a whole curriculum that has to do with purpose and allowing that to guide you in whatever you guys are doing, whether that's business, education, personal development, social media content, whatever it is, we wanna really, really focus on purpose.
So the website has all the details of what the dates are, how much it costs, what we're gonna be doing, a little bit more about the workshops, and we wanna hear from you if you wanna come, if you wanna fundraise, if you need support, please let us know. We know it's a couple months out, but there's gonna be so many more giving trips in the future. This is just the first one. Perry and I have been able to be on over 20 trips where people from Instagram and friends and family gotta come on trips with us. This is just our first time going to Africa with it, so we're so excited. But we're gonna be going to Latin America and Asia, so don't get discouraged if these dates or the finances don't line up with you. Perry and I plan to lead so many more trips just like this one. But this one's really unique and special because it's our first, and we're gonna do something that a lot of people never get to do when they go to Africa. So we love you all. Thank you guys so much. Hope to hear from you soon.